Well, we have some breaking news to tell you about right now at 11. Two deadly crashes in D.C. The first one in Southeast on eastbound 695 near exit 1C. That's in Navy Yard. Police tell us two people died in this crash and multiple vehicles were involved. It's not clear what led up to this, but police do say a D.C. DPW truck was involved. That DPW truck was parked on the side of the highway as part of the security measures for those recent trucker convoys.